Second and eight. Dancing around. What a move. Couple of moves by Newton. First time he's ripped off a long run in this game. And he knows that was a huge play for the Patriots.
I'm telling you this, going into today, watch what he does in the pocket. You're going to get pressure up top. Slide up and reset. Now slide again and reset. Now take off. That's exactly what you really want to teach a quarterback in the pocket, is to just get set. When the pressure gets deep, as you're keeping your eyes downfield, you slide up. But you want to reset. You don't want to just take off right away.